Hi, my name is Sarah Thomas from North Carolina 4-H, and I am here to give reasons on the Guernsey senior 2-year-old cows. 4-1-2-3 is my placing in this class of Guernsey senior 2-year-old cows. I found an easy class winner, with 4 being the most youthful, correct, and complete cow in the class. 4, the whiter cow, places over 1, having a higher and wider rear udder attachment with a smoother blending fore udder. 4 also has a more desirable teat size, shape, and placement, having teats that hang more squarely to the ground than 1s. In addition, 4 exhibits more style and balance from end to end, being a taller and longer cow throughout with more openness, depth, and sweep to her rib. I do admit that 1 is wider through the hooks and pins than 4. Moving to my close middle pair, 1 places over 2, having more balance and texture to her udder with more prominent veinage through her mammary system. 1 also has more height to her rear udder with a longer fore udder attachment than 2. Furthermore, 1 has a more correct set of rear feet and legs when viewed from the rear, having a more correct angle to her hock. I did not fail to recognize that 2, the darker cow, is fuller at the top of her rear udder and exhibits less swelling through her hocks than 1. Dropping to my bottom pair, 2 places over 3, having a more youthful udder. 2 has a stronger median suspensory ligament with a tighter fore udder attachment compared to 3. 2 also has a more correct teat size and shape, faulting 3 for being long in her front teats. Lastly, 2 has a more correct slope from hooks to pins, being more nearly level throughout. I do concede that 3 exhibits more depth of body and spring of rib than 2. Although I admire 3's angularity and cleanliness from end to end, I left her last as she lacks the strength of attachments needed, exhibiting too much depth and capacity to her udder to merit herself a higher placing. It is for these reasons that I place this class of Guernsey senior 2-year-old cows 4-1-2-3.